Thank you very much. Huge thank you to Tomas and being able to do this in this cool venue here. It's such a great place, such a beautiful place. It's amazing to be here, amazing to be surrounded by friendly faces, people who are like and appreciate that bands are coming over, you coming out. So this is really something that is always humbling for a band, and for if you go somewhere into a place you've never been, or you've been as a person but not as a band, people appreciate what you do, people listen to other bands. So it's really, really cool. And I love that right now in Czech Republic are so many bands going on, like I've never seen in all the years. So this is amazing, and keep it going, because this energy is what the scene needs. Youth, kids, revitalizing, letting yourself go, expressing yourself. That's the best thing from your heart. So, next one is called FOD, Force of Denial. Thank you very much. If you feel like it, move up front. I'm just moving.
You think I'm a fool, but you're not.
Thank you very much. This is a very beautiful night. And give me 1 second, I'll say something in German, because randomly a couple of Germans have turned up from my hometown because they were at a football game, and a friend of mine from the old days just moved in. Hallo Leute, schön, dass ihr da seid. They're back. Thanks. Thank you everybody who is on the field tonight. Our boys in mortal form. There's new things. A demo just dropping. Gonna be dropping soon on DBNO Records. And shout out to Eat Me Fresh for keep doing what they do, for being consistently at it, playing so many shows, repping their scene. That's so cool. Heavy band. This one is a brand new one, and it's called D.O.R. And sometimes we've seen during the past years, already before, we've seen people moving into kind of alternative realities. And they think people living in a world where physics applies, where science applies, but also where, let's say, emotions of a reflective kind apply, where they no longer are open to that. And those people, I always have the impression they are living in a dream world. And DOR is about that. That we are losing a common reality and are separating ourselves more and more from each other. And losing those people that no longer want to communicate because they think they got the real thing. DOR, brand new one. We'll be right back. songs, and I think hopefully we make the curfew, because at least one person I know of has to run over to the Life of Agony show, which is something I can understand and empathize with, so we try to make that happen. But first, this one is a cover song and goes out to everybody who not only shows compassion towards other human beings but also towards any living being. That's what this song is about, that's what we're about. And if you make a decision on your own, that's exactly what it needs. Thank you very much. This is the last song for tonight from us. Thank you very much for showing us the appreciation by being with us in this moment. And this is something that's really truly beautiful. And every time I feel grateful that we are able to do this, that people appreciate it, and people wherever we go They show us kindness, and what all we do is showing kindness back, and reflecting it back. And I love my friends here, for despite all the odds that you have, if you're a group of people, every time we are doing this together, it's so beautiful. And I want to thank them for being there with me, and I want to thank you for being here with us. Game changer.
I'm gonna go.
Thank you, it has been a spirit pressure.